you can quickly create and send many assignments at once in Exact Analysis, rather than using the Send Work Assignment function to create assignments one by one. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Bulk Assignment Import feature. Once I've logged into my company's Exact Analysis account, I'll click the Assignments drop-down menu. From the menu, I'll click Bulk Assignment Import. I'm now brought to the Bulk Assignment Import landing page. To start, I'll need a CSV file containing claim number, policy number, the type of loss, and other information for each assignment. You can find a CSV template file by clicking on Download Template here. Each row represents an assignment. Columns using an asterisk are required fields, while columns that don't have an asterisk are optional. The bulk assignment import requires at least one contact method provided, so I'll need to enter a value in one of the three columns which have the hashtag. In this case, I'll enter either a home phone, mobile phone, or an email address as the contact method. The bulk assignment import will allow users to import up to 500 assignments per CSV file. In this example, I filled out the information for 10 assignments and named the CSV XA10 in Microsoft Excel. Next, I'll drag and drop the CSV file here. An initial validation will run on the CSV file, informing me how many rows were found. I will then be prompted to select the target dataset where the new assignments will be created. In this case, I'll select the Safe Haven Staff dataset. I will then select Create to complete this step. The progress bar tracks the status of how many assignments from the file have been processed. When the status is changed to complete, I'll click on the file name XA10 to access the imported file. These rows, with the claim information, are all uploaded successfully with the generated MFN number, which stands for Main File Number, which is a unique tracking ID used in Exact Analysis to identify each claim. If any errors were encountered during import, the file will also show which rows had errors and will provide more information about why that row was not successfully imported. When this is done processing, an email with a link will be sent to me, notifying me that the XA10 CSV file has completed processing the information and can be accessed via the link. Now I'll click on Search under Assignments to dispatch these claims to the specific contractors or insurance adjusters. In the dataset group, I'll select the group to send the assignment to. Then I'll bulk select 10 assignments to send. Next, I'll select Assign. Search for the adjuster to receive the claim assignments and hit Assign. Now I have assigned the assignments to the adjuster. That's it! That's how to use the bulk assignment import feature in Exact Analysis. It offers more flexibility when creating assignments and is more efficient when accessing assignment data. Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more expert tips each week.